30 nights, not a fluke, and that's what it was going into the playoffs. himself. I mean, he's not swinging back the way he does. He's making contact, normal stuff. Guys, that's striking out the way all these other.
What is Kino saying to you guys, if anything?
He's okay, he's good at bats, he's just not getting the results. You know, there's two things about this. One, I think a lot of fans, you know, are rightly frustrated with what Kino's doing right now, but they painted him as an unclutched guy when they forget that he was
good last year. He was really good. Last year he broke it, and he broke a division playoff record for RBIs last year.
And beyond that, if you look at what he's doing right now, Mark mentioned the 24 for 39. Look at those up last night. Almost every one of those 24 hits, except for two or three, were to right or right center or center. He pulled everything in that torrid stretch in those 9 games. If you look at what's happening now, he's being pitched away quite a bit, and he's rolling a lot of ground balls. Last thing he got to the hit to left field, it was the first pitch he's gotten to that side of the field in, I think, over 10 days. So I think people are noticing him right now. They noticed that he was, everybody has their advanced guys on these team playoff teams over the course of the last couple of weeks in preparation. I think they watched him scorch the ball to right and right center constantly, said, to give him soft stuff away, and that's what he's been a steady diet of that. He's been trying to do what Gauntlet does, but he has some tremendous reach. He has been popping all these balls in the infield. He had, during his 0 for 29, Mike, he had 15 ground ball outs and only 4 strikeouts. He was making contact. He just wasn't doing it.
Yeah, he's turning the ball into second base early at bat. I mean, that's basically it. Flipping the ball bat out to second base. And it's mind-boggling. And the guy who's got himself off death row this year is Teixeira. Not that he's been great, but at least the fans aren't now. They were killing him going into the postseason, and he at least has got himself off the guillotine.